we have declared your money. He has the word of the Lord. Let it suffer come to you. Let your money be restored. Let your money be restored. In the name of
Jesus. You are the Lord. You never fail. Jesus,
you are the Lord. Father, bless me. Bless me, Lord. Bless my children. Bless my wife. Bless my family. But you will forget that.
You are the
somebody
Lord.
Oh, I have belonged
to you.
But your brother is trying for us to you will have paid us already. But just become in the next 2 months. Sacrifice that money in your account to pay for that guy.
You are the
to
Lord.
Give you a shelter at that moment.
You keep your word.